If only it was Richards that lied before the police.